to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a bikini top with the front edge closed with cord and cups with the lace edge. Now let's get started. To make it, we need a 1.5 mm yarn and a 2 mm hook. At the beginning, we will need to make a slip knot, and then we will make 16 chains. After having 16 chains, we will chain 3 and insert the hook to the 4th chain from our hook, and then make a double crochet. We will make a double crochet rows. I have finished the double crochet row. Now I will chain 2 and I will make a double crochet to the first stitch to make a straight edge. And continue, we will make a double crochet rows as normal. At the end of the row, I will make 2 double crochets together to make a straight edge. Then I chain 2 and make a double crochet to the first stitch to make a straight edge. And I continue to make a double crochet rows. We will make a total of 7 double crochet rows. I have made a total of 7 double crochet rows. Now I will make 5 double crochet to the last stitch. At the 12th stitch, I will make an increase the next row. So I will mark it to make next. I will make the remaining 2 double crochet on the last stitch. Then I will make a double crochet row above the edge. We have finished the 7th row or the row above the edge. I will chain 2 and make a double crochet to the first stitch, and then we will make a double crochet row above the edge. So we will have the 8th row. Now we reach the marker. I will remove it, and then I will make 3 double crochet stitch to this stitch. Next, we will make double crochet row until the end of the 7th row. From the 9th row, there's no need to increase, so we only need to make double crochet rows until we have a total of 13th rows. Now we have a total of 13 rows. Now we'll begin to make the edge by making a chain of 3, and then I will make 2 double crochets to the first stitch, and then I will make a single crochet at the second stitch. Then I chain 2 and then make a single crochet at the third stitch, and then we will make a cell at the first stitch for our hook by making 5 double crochets on the first stitch. Next, we will make a single crochet on the first stitch and chain 2, make a single crochet at the third stitch. And make a cell at the first stitch. We will continue to do this until the end of the row. After finishing the first row of the edge, I will continue making the second row by chaining 4, and we will make a double crochet on the next stitch, chain 1 and make another double crochet on the next stitch, chain 2, and we will make a single crochet on the chain of 2, and then chain 2 and make a double crochet on the cell. We will make a total of 5 double crochet, and between 2 double crochet is a chain. We will make a total of 5 double crochets, chain 2 and make a single crochet on the chain, chain 2 and continue to make 5 double crochet with a chain between. After finishing the second row, I will begin to make the third row by making a chain of 5. Then I will make a double crochet on the double crochet of the previous row and chain 2 and make a double crochet on the next double crochet, and we'll continue to make 5 double crochets on the previous 5 double crochet with 2 chains between. We will make a total of 5 double crochets. After finishing the third row, I will chain 1 and make 2 single crochet above the chain and make a picot by chaining 3 and make a slip stitch at the first chain. Next, I will make 2 single crochets above the chain and we will make 2 single crochets above the next chain and continue to make the picot and make 2 single crochet and make a picot. Above each cell group, we only make a total of 3 picots. After finishing the edge of the cup, I will make a single crochet row above the border of the cup. At the end of the row, I will make 2 single crochets at the last stitch of the row and continue to make a single crochet row above the border of the next border of the cup. We will make another single crochet row above the border of the cup. We will make the end at the set of 2 single crochet where we meet the bottom of the cup. Here is the bottom of the cup. I will make the last single crochet, chain 1, the circle, pull the hook and cut the yarn. We will weave in the ends for the cup. I've made another cup here. Next, we need to make the bottom here. To make the bottom, I will make a chain of 180 chains. Now I have a chain of 180 chains. I will make a double crochet at the 4th stitch and we will continue to make 3 double crochet rows. I have made a total of 3 rows. Now I will measure it. This is 78 cm. Next, we will sew the bottom and the cups together. Thank you. I will begin to make the strap above the cup and the back side of the bottom. I will make a slip stitch above the cup and make 90 chains. After having a 90 chains, I will make a slip stitch at the back side of the bottom where I have a marker here. And make 3 slip stitch. And continue to make a row with the double crochet until I meet the cup at the end of the row. To make the strap stretchable, I will insert the clear elastic into the strap. to make the coat, I need to make 160 chains. After finishing the coat, I will attach it to the bottom and the cup's edge, and then attach it. Okay, our bikini top is done. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!